So go on down to Quaker Steak and Lube. You may even be lucky enough to get my autograph.